Good evening, you two. Welcome back. I am so excited. Let's play some more of the greatest game. Okay, it's not the greatest game ever, but it certainly is coming close, man. I bought another top that looks just like the one from before, and I'm already damaging it because that's how good of a driver I am. I'm probably going to have to trade this in. We will take... I haven't driven Apollo yet. We will drive that now. Actually, while we still have the chance, we should do the Algar. Ford Probe, I mean. Ford Probe. Right? Is this the Probe? It's a Ford something. I'm pretty sure this is a Probe. I have no idea what this car is supposed to be. Yeah, I don't know. It's probably really obvious and I'm stupid for not realizing it. But anyway, welcome back to a brand new session of this game. It's so awesome. I love it. Oh, it's so fantastic. And if you're not watching this series yet, you need to start because it is fantastic. Tex Babcock. I think he did something in the last session. It is in the Ford Probe here. I mean, like the tops, the Volkswagen Rabbit, the Moth is a Gremlin, AMC Gremlin. Algar is a Ford Probe. I feel like I should know what the Coyote is, but I don't. That's the problem. I love these one-on-one races because you can really get to your top speed in it. And watch this shortcut. Oh, what was that? What was that? Did you want to win that race? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did you want to win that race? I'm sorry. From the bottom of my heart, I apologize. I don't know what the Desigo is either, and I should. Wow. I probably should know all these cars. Like, the Empire is, a Ford Custom. From the 50s. The Orbital, is it? I know it had a... The name correlates to Twisted Metal 4, and it has something to do with Twisted Metal 4. I think it's Orbital. It's a good car, like, at the very end. That's a Camaro Z28. That's a pretty good car. You know the Durand car? Someone drove that in the Demolition Derby locally, actually, in IRL. I still don't know what the car is called, but I saw it. I totally saw it. It was pink. It's sexy. Oh, you suck. You suck. Oh, got it. We don't have a winner yet. Announcer dude, you're tripping. I want some of what you're smoking, announcer dude, because I don't see a winner yet. We still got two laps to go, man. Get your shit together. Oh, figure eight jump race. Figure eight jump race is next. Oh my gosh, everyone's getting destroyed already. Can I beat him to the line? Can I beat that Desigo to the line? Let's see. Oh, here's some Hooba Stank. Oh, I beat him! 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 Is he in that Gremlin or Moth, I mean? Figure eight jump race. You do this race a lot in this game, so be prepared to look at it for many, many minutes. Check this out! As if we haven't seen it already. This is actually the race that I put in the thumbnail. See that thumbnail image? I did this race in that thumbnail, dude. It was legit. It was so legit. I used to think that was quite sexual, single guy on the dance floor. I used to think that was sexual. I didn't actually hear what he said, but I thought for sure it was sexual. I have time to play this. I have the next hour and 20 minutes to play this game, so be prepared to see a long session here. I'm gonna need it, because this game lasts forever. Well, that wasn't good at all. No, I'm not in first. Red Rover is next. And Red Rover can be awesome, depending on the track that you're at. Because if it's one with the open end that you can drive through and drive out the other end while getting there, it can suck. Nailed it. I got him. How many bonus points do I get? Oh! You see how good I am at this game? That was legit. Oh! Oh! Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. I'm coming for you. Here I come. I'm gonna get you. One day or another, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna get you. One day or another, I'm gonna win ya. I'm gonna get you. I only know that because Driver Parallel wants. Which makes me feel sad. I'm sure it's in a different game, and a better game for that matter. I should probably repair my car, actually. It would be a good decision on my part. This is some 41. Yeah, this one sucks. As you can drive out the other end. Well, the ones that are boxed in are the best, because people will slow down and you can just fly right through the thingamajiggy and then hit into them. Oh, and there's also a nice feature in this game, in this event. If you tap someone from any direction, if you just tap them, they will spin out entirely. They will just they will just spin out. So watch. Okay, I can't prove anything by doing that. Come on. Yeah, let me hit this guy. Got him. Here, I'm gonna try and get it on him. It didn't work. Goddamn. 5 cars to go. No, 3 cars to go. Never mind. Oh, nailed it. And my plain ass Polo. I still don't know what it is. Now let's wing it. I'm gonna wing it with the 67%. Oh no, everyone repaired their cars from the previous event. Well, I'm screwed. Crap. Oh, that guy didn't. I'm gonna target him. Target locked. Oh! Well, that went well. Fuck you. Seriously, you're a douche. You stole my kill, asshat. Let me get you. Oh. Destruction. Ah! Stop it! Here, I'm gonna push this guy out, demonstrate the mechanic for this mission. No! Go out! Go out! Oh, yeah. He's up. Okay, I got him. I wasn't even trying, but I got him, so, okay. Got him. Wasn't even trying, but okay. Okay, I don't know who just died, but I guess I killed him? Question mark? I'm gonna get you. You're mine. Motherfucker. Got him. No! Crap. Oh, I still won. Ah! I still won. That's the first time my car's been destroyed in a while. At the end. Normally, I'm on top. Look at all those reputation points. Video time!
The chain race basically starts out as two cars chained together with a 20-foot chain. The back car, usually their engine doesn't run, it's just the front of the car is allowed to run.
It's like being on an out of control roller coaster ride.
You got that added element of unpredictability of the extra driver. If you're not on the same page, you'll be making a left, the other guy will be doing a right around a corner.
Tail car is like being on a kite string.
Something's not right about this.
If it's nutty, if it's crazy, it says on the shirt, Redneck Rodeo, and that's what it is.
Well then. Okay, something's severely messed up here. The color transmission seems to be a douchebag right now. It seems to be. I don't think it is, but it seems to be. I need to check that out here. If this would load, slow piece of crap. Yeah, it's not getting the colors right, is it? I don't know if it's getting the... Let's go see if there's a red car, a green car, or something. So now we unlock the infield. There are two different gates. So, yeah. Whoa. Ranked 80th. Yeah, I guess. This is what I need! This is what I need! Michael Jackson! You should hear my Michael Jackson cover of, frickin'... What's it called? Is that red? Should that be red? I think it should be red. Hold on a second. Something's really severely messed up about this. So yeah, if you break your car during the event, it'll repair it when you get home to 5%. It's really not worth that much, but it's free, so yay. Is that actually red? Or the yellow? Is that actually red? Is that actually what? I'm trying to get myself oriented with the color problems. Oh, this is big, pal. Don't have enough money. We'll probably never see it again now. That's fantastic. I always use this car. Okay, pay no attention to what I'm doing right now.